I think the HBO has been the best kept secret at the university here because of the level of care we're able to provide our patients.
HBO, as we call it, stands for hyperbaric oxygen therapy, the type of treatment for certain medical conditions that consists of two concepts. The first concept is we increase the pressure. And we do this by putting people into a dive chamber. It's not something where you go underwater. It's just a chamber that we fill with air and help increase the ambient pressure. The second component of it is oxygen. And it's very important that we give people 100% oxygen during the treatment because that's more than they're breathing in the normal room air. These two components combined together allow oxygen to get pushed into the blood at super high levels, which can then allow it to get to areas of the body that need it.
There's a variety of reasons why a patient would undergo hyperbaric treatment. They range from traumatic injuries to poor wound healing, to carbon monoxide poisoning, or delayed healing related to treatments such as radiation.
One of the things that makes HBO at UIHC unique is we are the only chamber in the state of Iowa, in fact in the region, to staff it 365 days a year, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. There's a need for emergent HBO treatments in several cases, and we are able to assemble a team and get them here within 1 hour of being notified.
Patients travel from all 99 counties to obtain their HBO care here at the University of Iowa because of our great team dynamics and our cutting-edge technology.
We have what's called a multi-place chamber. It essentially looks like a large submarine, and we can fit more than one person in there at a time. All of the chambers in our state and most of the chambers in the surrounding states are what are called monoplace chambers, where there's just one person in a small container that they put to dive by themselves.
Multi-place chambers are safer than monoplace. It's a larger space, so it's less claustrophobic.
Because we have the multi-place chamber, it allows our staff to dive with people, keeping them comfortable and allowing them immediate access to help them should something critical arise.
So this is especially helpful should the patient be nervous or experience a medical problem. They can be right there and helping them within seconds.
With us being in the chamber with patients at all times, in order to care for them, to comfort them, we can deal with anything in here that they can be dealt with at the ICU bedside. We take patients that are on IV pumps, chest tubes, on a ventilator, different drains. We can really deal with any of it. And I feel that we supply a higher level of care because we're able to be at the patient bedside, which is not true of some of the smaller chambers.
What we do to begin is we close the door and we start pressurizing the chamber. And it takes about 7 to 10 minutes to dive to the depth we need, which for most people is about 45 feet of seawater.
What the patient experiences during the treatment is the increased barometric pressure. They only feel it in their ears. The oxygen is supplied to them with a large astronaut-looking hood that they can see through, talk through, as many of them read while they're in the chamber. For most patients, it's a very comfortable treatment.
And after the dive's done, then we'll remove the patients, they'll come out, ask them some more questions, how they're doing, tolerating the procedure, and then they'll go home.
My name is Dino Veramont. I've been a patient here at University of Iowa's Hyperbarics Department. I've had at least 3 different sessions in the last 2 years. What I was dealing with was very complex and difficult to fix. My surgeon would not do another surgery on me just because of all my scar tissue. So that's when she recommended the hyperbaric oxygen treatments. Having hyperbaric treatments has changed my life, obviously for the better. It helped with a successful surgery. Now I'm back to normal and it feels pretty good.
HBO's been an important part of the University of Iowa since the late 1980s. And now we have a new staffing model. We're bringing in APPs. We're reaching out to many more consultants and reaching out across the community. And I see this continuing to grow and become a bigger part of the university.
The APPs coming onto our service have changed the way we operate a little bit here. They're much more readily available and they're kind of an integrated part of the team at this point.
You develop a strong sense of trust with your team around here. And I trust everybody that I work with. I value all of their opinions. The amount of knowledge that I've gained just from coming into hyperbaric medicine, what I've learned from my patients, what I've learned from the team, and what I've learned from my training, it's just a phenomenal experience working in hyperbarics.
We're very lucky to have this chamber, and our patients benefit from it because we're able to provide that care. And I think that's kind of sets us apart from the other chambers around the state.